Go for it. Welcome back to my favorite game.
Yeah, cats are dropping things.
Yes.
No diving into boxes.
So, yeah, cat attack!
We're back to Max Payne 3, where we left off. We were dealing with the kidnappers that we had fought in early chapters, because in Sao Paulo, apparently, especially in this game's story, that's just the thing that happens, so they weren't worried about it. They're like, well...
He didn't ask for this.
Wrong game, but yes.
Still, he didn't ask for this.
He never did.
Yes. So they're just like, whatever, we'll just give them money, and it'll stop, because that's usually
remember,
what happens.
See, people can just watch game episode to episode.
It's going
to
end up...
So there's no time in between.
I know. All right.
All I want is a nice vacation.
Whatever. All right, so yeah, we're on chapter three.
Chapter three.
So, but really quick, one thing I was going to talk about was, everyone was confused about the online thing of this. There used to be this crazy fucking multiplayer, and it was super weird, because they had to come up with a ridiculous online engine, because the biggest thing about Max Payne is diving in slow motion. How do you do that live against other players? They created like a crazy rollback system where it's constantly recording players' actions and then representing them to other players instead of doing it live, but it felt live.
That's weird.
Yeah, it was actually really fun.
Interesting. I don't know. Too bad. I'm sure no one plays it anymore. Or the servers don't exist for it or something.
Probably that. The money was gone,
and I was next if I didn't get off that field. Oh no! The bullets came from long range.
And yeah, if you just dick around here, you die.
Yeah. See the laser like coming out of nowhere being put on you.
You okay? Yeah, okay.
Alright, good.
He's fine.
He's fine. I've been shot more times than I can remember.
Maybe fate was sending me a message. Pills, maybe a band-aid.
Or maybe I just severed an artery and was bleeding out like any number of fools who got shot playing with guns. Either way. I was failing fast. I like how he was playing with guns. This is fucking ridiculous. Oh, hey, sidekick buddy.
Again, that man fucks.
Sidekick buddy, saving
like,
our
seriously.
Life.
At least one of us had a gun now. Never had chances of survival all the way from here. Slim.
Yeah, no, I'm right behind you. Don't worry.
We're fine.
I'm good.
My easy retirement money. My bloodstained 401k. A chance to drink for free while chaperoning socialites around town and making sure the pool of people didn't get too close. The brochure didn't mention any of this shit.
Yeah, you should have guessed that. I mean, like, come on, man.
The writing
of
this game.
You have Google.
But seriously, just all the liners are just the best.
Oh, everything.
My blood-drenched 401k.
They do a good job of disorientating you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is a very nice... Oh, I'm slowly dying.
Yeah.
Well, like, and you're not bumping into that, though. It's, like, forcing you to do
it. Yeah.
Yes, we would have been so useful. Oh, man.
I mean, nothing says, like, badass, like the nondescript baseball cap.
Yes, play soccer.
Fuck yeah.
Or football.
That's right. Careful, my friend.
Okay, bro. Never better. Whose idea was this anyway?
Yeah, I won.
Damn stools.
We're fine.
Take some pills.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Always pills.
When are drugs good?
And a band-aid. Let's see.
I know you're shot. Oh, bleeding out.
You just don't got hit in the arm. It's fine. Yeah. See, pills are all better.
Hey, I like cheese. I mean, I don't really like wine, but... Train killers.
He's trying better, yep.
Oh, shit.
Alright, so, hypest moment in gameplay. I need to, remember how to play.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Again.
Because, yeah, well... I played a few things since this. I made a... Yeah. Oh, wait. No, that one.
Can you read it this time?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, no, I got it.
Because, yes, like I said before, the episodes just go up one after another. But there's time in between... Well, I guess we just upload them as soon as we're done recording but they can be watched back-to-back.
So there could have theoretically been someone waiting a day for a new video.
There was no one waiting a day for a new video.
Theoretically,
yeah. Well, I don't know. I guess theoretically someone in the future will be watching them. And that's what I'm assuming.
Yeah.
And at that point they could have been watching them. Obviously religiously, because by now we're giant stars and like everyone wants us for everything. Nope. But
fuck that guy. So I've already unlocked it, but guess how you get an achievement in this game?
Make
it
roll. Oh god. There's no kick button?
Nope.
Oh, this is the
worst. One of these balls actually has better physics. I don't know if they just couldn't, like, do both of them. I swear to God, one of them has a little bit better physics.
Well...
Actually, I think I remember if... Actually, I think I remember.
Oh, really?
Oh, no.
It was not that.
All right. Well, anyway.
Yeah. But I've already unlocked the achievement, so fuck it.
Yeah.
All right. So, yeah, this... this shotgun... is super good. Yeah.
Does it fuck?
It does. It
fucks?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
Just run through glass.
Well, I mean, that's like one of the biggest fallacies of movie and TV. The amount of broken glass and not grievous wounds. Like, the broken glass to grievous wounds ratio is way off.
Also, again, I pointed out in Wind Waker, I'm in love with good video game music, and Max Payne does it really well, too.
It does.
You're pushing by the button. Just another day at the office, huh? Should have known this would end well.
To begin well. It's hard to detect for a hostage exchange. No, it's fine. How much you skipped that class? Come on. Let's go. Dude, you know there is a hostage exchange class.
Especially
someone
in South
has to know how to do it.
Especially in South Hall.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're switching to this. And hey, I remembered how to reload.
There you go. Money. Shotguns are genuinely, like, my favorite weapon.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever we're playing, whatever game it is, they're, like, my favorite. They're rarely the best, but they're always my favorite. Ooh. What is he doing?
Taking his gun into a wound.
Into the
Okay.
Yeah. So yeah, I told you that man fucks.
I couldn't tell what was going on there. Like, it's not like it's not very clear once it was explained. Ooh. Heads up. Here comes the first one. Oh, yes, just leave me standing in the middle of the fucking room. Thanks for that one. Ooh, there it is.
something tells me we're heading in the right direction. It suddenly hit me that this bloodbath was probably being recorded in HD.
Yay!
More than the sports pages tomorrow morning.
Oh, that's ridiculous. Yes, someone's taping everything. This story has got to get batshit insane.
Oh, yes.
Like, it's so clearly it goes fucking crazy. Crazy south. Why? Okay. Why? Dude, every time, right for the balls with you.
Yeah.
I mean, do you hate that you're a man? Like, that's okay. But, you know, you gotta be true to yourself. Just don't hate on things.
Also, there was another great Max liner.
Yeah.
You say you have to, like, jump out of the level at some point in this map to, like, find that hidden guy?
Yeah.
The Americans? These guys off. I didn't know what to think anymore. This town had more smoke and mirrors than a strip club locker room.
Also, I love that, whatever gun you're carrying always carries over to cutscenes.
Yeah.
Little tiny detail that I really love.
Also, I gotta say, it's not like it's a matter of Max having good one-liners. It's just, oh, that's just Max dialogue.
Yes. Yeah, they're not really liners. It's just shit Max says.
That would be a great Twitter.
Here's player 3.
Ooh. Now you gotta remember, every time you spit on someone, there is that chance that they really liked it.
I don't think so.
Well, in a moment.
Submachine gun.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna switch out.
Submachine guns are usually pretty darn fun as well.
I will in a moment.
Can't now, wasting time.
Motherfucker, I am getting ammo. There are places to go. I have bathrooms.
There's the pills.
Yeah, I have pills to get. Dude, get off my back. Marco Rubio, I don't need your sass mouth.
Alright, so I'm gonna get more ammo for this thing soon, but currently I need to. Oh, wait, no. Damn it!
Oh! Too late now. But I need the bullshit best now. What if I don't make it to Christmas? I might have written a book on how dumb ideas is. How so sure what's written from them? Hmm.
Like, cool guy.
Yeah.
Down to the stadium.
There's nothing sneaky in the Max Payne game.
No.
Why would you assume that that's the thing that can happen?
Examine blood zane. Pick up the shotgun.
Oh, you get flash.
And then examine the smell in this place reminded me of how long it had been since I had any food. A drinker eats when he's loaded. A real drunk eats when he's not. Why do I always get to go first?
Well, Max, because you're the main character, and everything starts over when you die.
You've already been shot once, so you can get shot again.
Yeah.
Do you see how quickly you get up after being shot and almost dying? Obviously, you have to go first. You're a mutant.
Thank you.
Yes, now would be a good time to eat them.
See that guy there.
Yeah, that's just knowing the game.
There we go. Alright. Had a little fit there. I absolutely love that every time something fucked happens, the excuse is, well, it's Sao Paulo. It's fine.
That's why they're in Sao Paulo, so they have that excuse.
Yep.
And it's reasonable and people believe it. Dude, how are you a fighter pilot and, like, certified sniper?
Again, this dude's the best.
Or helicopter pilot.
It's Max Payne.
Well, no, it's Max Payne's partner, though. Why is he so much cooler? Whatever you say. Just don't let us friggin' die. Yeah, you picked up, like, no ammo.
Yeah, alright, so there should be some dudes that come along on the bottom here in a second, but I need some bullets.
Bullets are a crutch.
Gotta make your own bullets.
Or her. Or not.
This is what I need. No, that thing. I need that thing. At least got. Alright. Got the thing I need. Alright.
Ace. Please. I love it when you can shoot through fences and stuff.
Yep.
Yes.
That was a good bit of video game programming. I wonder what the first game to allow you to do that was.
Oh, damn.
Ooh. Alright. That is a dead gangster. Or whatever. Like a kidnapper, I guess?
Oh, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad.
Yeah, it could just be guns for hire. Hired to do a kidnapping.
I guess.
Let's go back to low ammo pistols. Yeah. Ah, shit.
Oh,
that's not how I'm going.
So close, and yet so very far. I believe in you, though. I believe you can do anything you set your mind to.
Right in the crotch, every time.
damn it.
Jeez.
Running into a problem where I'm very low on ammo. Yes. Please, God, give me that. Reloading in the middle of a gunfight.
Yeah. That's crazy. Like, you can see the bullets coming at you.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Alright, we need this, and then we need to back down. Just fucking back down. Ow. Right in the ass. Took one in the ass.
Worth it.
Let Fuckboy do all the work for you.
Let me get to that.
Right in the ass, yeah. I'll just groin area with you.
Do what I can. That was a kneecap. Oh, wrong button.
Come on, there you go. How did he? Yeah, how did he end up with his ass up in the air, ready to receive?
Hey, not every death is glorious.
Yeah.
That guy's going up there.
Yeah. Hey, he doesn't have grenades. I like how in the first episode you talked about how this game really tells you you can't rely on cover.
Oh, there's certain parts.
I'm gonna say this is a very specific, like, okay, let's go down the rabbit hole, or down the long hallway.
No, I want this down that rabbit hole. Where the fuck that came from? There we go. There's a decent pile of ammunition for you here.
There you go.
Alright. So, coming up here...
Get him! I got him. Again, right in the hip.
Shots there.
Dude. I'm really beginning to feel like you have something against dude's junk.
Hey, that was a hip. I got that one in the hip.
Yeah, because you missed. Check it out.
Oh, fucking really.
Wonderful animation.
Oh! Something exploded.
So much bullet time. I know it's the bullet time game.
Nice.
Yeah. Me killing people? You not helping?
Killing people, eating pills.
Oh yeah.
She's been real tricky.
is how we do. Just down whole bottles of pills at once.
There we go. Not connected.
So what are you doing?
I don't know. One of you. Yeah, you have bolts for what I need. I just really need some pills.
You'll be fine. Just get good.
There's some pills.
Get real good real quick. Good enough for a professional athlete, it was good enough for me. What was I doing back here? This wasn't the time to be admiring a bunch of overpaid heroes I'd never even heard of. Looks like some kind of maintenance elevator.
Are you headed?
Going up.
Yes, I wore nice.
Money? I thought up was the good direction to go, though. Shoot.
This is.
Hey, but I like new friends.
Yes.
I see you. Careful, you got company.
When do we know?
Ah, bastards.
Darkness, my old friend.
Yeah, really. I mean, I'm guessing those lights are on purpose?
Yes.
Yes? Explosion symbol.
Need to get right here. Need to get right down here. Need to run. Oh.
There you go. So you got it. One at a time.
That's a grenade my body.
Nah, you're fine.
Alright, I'm gonna stop going with the yellow dive downstairs.
No. When that's probably the way to go.
I mean, it's supposed to be, but... I'll try one more time.
Last word.
Alright, that was magical.
Gonna play it safe.
Oh, I will try one more time. Yeah, see, there you go. Gotta get them as they're like running away from you. You got it.
Oh!
I don't heal.
Out of bullets.
Fuck. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah. Alright.
Dead, in case you forgot.
Yes, in case you weren't sure what happened to you and thought that might be the end of the game and you were just gonna come back for the sequel. No.
Alright, yeah, I'm doing really well.
Well, why don't you take a second?
Nope, I got this.
No? Alright, well. Just force feed it down your throat until something proper happens.
It's fine.
It's fine. I did it on purpose. 100% smash into the wall. No one noticed. That's the important thing.
Bastards.
There you go.
See? I got this.
Yep, you got it. Oh, yeah.
I remember that I had a sprint button.
It's okay, I'm pretty sure it's only the button that does everything. No, I'm purposely trying to take the leisurely cruise route.
So after this cutscene, I think I'll pause it.
Oh yeah.
Must be still in section. What's happened, Passos?
Oh no.
Gang, I'm ahead of my way. Almost had ammo rope.
Now I got your back.
Now I'm the man with the back.
that has yours, the man back having. Wait a minute, is he just jumping out the window to circle around?
Yes. Surprise attack.
Oh, they locked the fucking door on him.
Alright. So, with that little jarring pause there,
we will continue this episode
the next time in Drone Gutter Gaming.
Yes.
More of the best game.
You wish.